concerned vehicle on the turnpike eastern spur northbound at 15E. It blocks the left lane on the ramp for exit 15E. And a couple of problems on the crash. Two lanes are knocked out. And westbound at Coney Island Avenue, there's an accident. Left lane is closed there. GW Bridge, you're okay. Lincoln Tunnel inbound, still 30 minutes. And at the Holland Tunnel, it's 20 minutes from the Turnpike approach, about 10 minutes from 1 and 9. This report is brought to you by TimeshareExitTeam.com.